Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn how to set up product price email alert in Magento 2. So let's start the tutorial. So first of all, let's go to the stores configuration. We have catalog, right? So let's go to the catalog. Here we are going to learn product alerts. So here allow alert when product price changes. Yes. Product price alert default, allow alert when comes back in stock, right? You can change the settings, email template, you can stock alert default template, and general contact form, you can change any of them, right? After that, we have the product alert run settings. You want to run the daily, weekly, or monthly. Start time, you can set the time. Error email recipient, error mail, you can add it over here, right? So this is how you can set the product alert when there is a price change in Magento, right? So hope you will understand this functionality. And if I'm going to save this configuration, right? And I'm going to cache the flush. I'm going to change the price right now to check whether the option is coming or not. Go to catalog products. I have created one product right now. Which product we have created? That is test. So this is the product that I have added. Edit this product. I'm going to make the price, stock to be zero. I'm gonna be out of stock. Save this item. Go to this function. Notify me when the price is drop. Notify me when the product is in stock. So if you click on this, it will give you the login details and you will do the login, and same with this perspective, right? So this is how you can configure when there is any change in the price drop, or you can notify via email using this feature functionality by default by Magento. So thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great day. Please do like, share and comment.